Hey guys, what's up? Welcome or welcome back. It's Ella. Today I'm going to be bringing you guys through everything that I eat in a day. I have school today, so I'm going to probably bring you guys through like a little like lunch vlog too. But it's like 6:50 right now. I need to leave in like 10 minutes. So let's go figure out some breakfast before I go. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is pack my lunch up. The first thing I have in here are just these Made Good granola bites. And then I'm also gonna pack some green grapes. And then this like little salad I made yesterday. And then for breakfast today, I wanna do like a little yogurt bowl. So I'm gonna start with some just like plain vanilla yogurt. Okay, so the first thing I'm putting in here is just some vanilla yogurt. And then I have blueberries and raspberries. Raspberries and also some blueberries. And then the last thing I'm going to put in here is just some of this Purely Elizabeth granola. I absolutely love this stuff. I saw everyone on TikTok raving about it, so I got some and I absolutely love it. Okay, here is what the final bowl looks like. I am running extremely late right now, like I should be walking out the door right now, but it's whatever. And I also need to fill my water up because I bring water with me every single day to school.
We're at lunch. And let's see, what is Ella having for lunch?
I have this salad thing I made yesterday.
I don't know what to eat.
She's eating my grapes.
I'm eating her grapes, actually. But they're really good. I did my hair this morning, so.
Yeah, it looked so good yesterday at church.
I know.
I was like, wait, what's the routine? Did you switch it up?
I'm actually, like, doing my hair. Like, I did, like, my mousse and all that stuff. Oh, yeah, let me give you a fit check. Lululemon. Marshalls. My boyfriend. Marshalls, Amazon, and then this top is from Charlotte Russ. Russ, I don't know how to say it. Don't diss me. Thanks. This is from Woodstock Fair. Can I say that? Am I allowed to say that? Okay.
Just my vlog.
I don't really know. Amazon, Woodstock. And then my boyfriend. Bye.
Anyway, guys, we're at lunch. I got my salad and my grapes. Yeah, I don't even know what to talk about. You can have some, I don't care. But, hey. Okay, guys, I'm finally home. I didn't really like vlog a ton at lunch just cause like, there wasn't really a ton to talk about. Like, I showed you guys my food and stuff that I had, but I'm finally home. So I'm gonna have like a little after school snack. And I also think I'm gonna make an iced coffee because my mom got this really good Chobani pumpkin spice coffee creamer, and I haven't gotten to try it yet, so I'm gonna try it. And I've seen everybody on TikTok rave about this specific one, so I think I'm gonna make an iced coffee too. Okay, so this is a cup I'm gonna use. I just got my ice, and then the other day I made this coffee. It's just decaf coffee because it's already like 3 o'clock, so I'm not gonna have like a caffeinated coffee, so I'm just gonna do like a decent amount of the decaf coffee. So I'm gonna shake this up a little bit and then use some of this Chobani coffee creamer. Then I'm also just gonna top it off with like a little bit of regular milk. That's like a lot of milk. I think I did too much. That is really, really good though. I love like pumpkin. I love pumpkin flavored stuff. Like, I don't care how much of a hater you are of the pumpkin stuff. I love it. I love that it's finally pumpkin spice season. And this coffee definitely hit the spot. There really isn't anything specific that I eat every single day, like after school. It's honestly just like whatever I'm in the mood for. So I think I'm just gonna like find a snack and have that. I think for a snack, I'm just gonna have some of this Lesser Evil popcorn. I absolutely love this stuff. I saw people on TikTok talking about it, so I had my mom get some. So I'm just gonna have a bowl of that. Okay, I have my popcorn and I have my coffee. I'm gonna go eat this in my room because I don't want to stay in the kitchen. Okay, you guys, we made it to my room. I'm talking to my vlog, don't mind me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm doing a little what I eat in a day. I have so much homework I need to do. It's not even that much.
It's just the fact that it's gonna take. Are you getting my call or what?
Yes. It's just the fact that it's gonna take me a while, so I don't want to do it.
I actually don't want ice cream.
Okay.
I'm full.
So it's like a while later. I went and I got my nails done. They turned out super cute. I got these ones for fall, but I just had dinner. I didn't film at all during dinner just because I'm trying to vlog. But anyways, so I didn't vlog at all at dinner just because like it's family dinner and I'm not gonna do that. But I'll put a picture of the salad that I had on the screen. But it was good. I also had fries with it. But yeah, so that was it for my dinner. Okay, you guys, well, I am going to end this video off here. I know that this was kind of a shorter video than what I usually do, but I hope that you guys still enjoyed seeing everything that I ate in a day. If you stayed to the end of the video, comment down below the little salad emoji because I had a salad for dinner today. But that's all. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below. But that's all. Bye, guys.